In 2007, a man named Wesley Autry was waiting for a subway train in New York City with his two young daughters. Suddenly, he noticed a young man having a seizure and falling onto the tracks as a train was approaching. Without hesitation, Autry leaped onto the tracks and covered the man with his own body as the train passed over them. Miraculously, they both survived with only minor injuries. Autry's selfless act of heroism made him an instant celebrity and earned him numerous awards and recognition. He became known as the Subway Superman and inspired countless people with his bravery and compassion.